The DEA's National Drug Take-Back Day is coming up on April 24th. The yearly event allows people to safely dispose of prescription medications. Multiple police departments across Colorado are taking part in the event, including Denver, Aurora, and Littleton Police. To find a drug take-back event near you, head to our website, cbsdenver.com.